All right, we've given it a minute to warm up, and you'll see it's running pretty smooth. So just a couple of features of the bike.